of people don't see like what we go through.
I always identify myself as an athlete.
I just hope I can find something that like can be that same thing that baseball was.
You know, you are an athlete. That is, it would never be something where we would expect people to not feel like that's an important part of who they are. But I would encourage people to remember that that's only one part of who you are.